sorting shapes. Here's a table. On the top of it, some of the shapes are given, and to the left and to the right, some of the pictures are given. Let us drag the pictures to the correct column. Slate. It resembles the shape given at the top. Birthday cap. It resembles the shape given at the top. It is a signboard of school. It has 5 sides. Bangle. It resembles the shape given at the top. Dice. It resembles the shape at the top. It is also a 4-sided figure having length, breadth and height. Crayon. Crayon will go in the 3rd column. Its top resembles to the conical shape and its bottom is a cylinder. This is the top which resembles the shape of a triangle. Next, it is a gift box. It has 5 sides, so it will go in the last column. 5-sided figure. Sun. Sun will go in the 2nd column. It resembles the shape given at the top. Tire. Tire resembles the shape given at the top. Now, matchbox. Matchbox goes in the 5th column. It is this 4-sided figure having length, breadth and height. It is LPG gas which goes in the 3rd column. Football. With which you play, it goes in the 2nd column. Now, let us compare the pictures and the shapes. These are circles. It is 2-dimensional figure. Circle. Next is sphere. It is 3-dimensional. Next is cylinder. Cylinder. The shapes are called cylindrical shape. It is conical or triangular shape. It is rectangle. Rectangle. And this is cube. And the last is pentagon. In this way you can sort out different shapes.